We're back. I see you. What? Where? Oh. How dare you attack me? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I am the Lord of Lightning. Let's go back. Oh. We cannot improve anything. Whoa. Almost fell. Then we would have missed that. Oh shit, already fall. Okay. Let's watch this.
You know, I said to myself, if I follow the trail of smoldering corpses, I bet I'll find that dragon. And here you are.
So you decided to surprise me.
Who the hell are you?
Gently now. Our mutual benefactor sent me to compliment your investigation. Left hand and right hand.
Roth has a strange sense of humor. I don't need a pretty boy.
A privileged childhood and flawless complexion are only two of my advantages. If you couldn't see me coming, I assure you the gold won't tell me that.
They're more likely to heal you.
So they were investigating the cult, but they never mentioned Shax. I wonder how much they knew.
Probably not much. Where are you? Got you from behind. Scavenging loot. Whoa.
Oh, son of a bitch, I'm never gonna get used to that. Okay, lots of trouble outside. Shax's men are on the hunt.
Yeah, very informative. I can almost just press W and just spam my left click. Which I am kinda doing. Get that item. Watch this reflection.
I'm back, and I have news to Lord Lightning.
Let's hear it.
Count Shax himself is up to his earlobes in the cult. The Lord Protector of this land hunted his people like antelope, and now he's butchering them like oxen.
First, we get these people out of here. Then we put him down.
Alright.
There's a reliquary down in the village. I guess that last dragon and Griffin got...
Got what? I want to get there. There's no way to jump in this game, which is annoying. Just going to give in. I don't like giving up though. Whatever. Let's go. What do you want, lady? Oh. 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 Not good. What? Not good. Found it. Wait, what? Oh, I walked this way. Oh, whatever. Let's go to this dungeon first. Wait, am I supposed to go here? Nope. Then let's go. Please don't be something. Thing I think. Oh, I knew it. Why? Alright, let's get this down with. Whoa! Come on, that's... I should definitely focus one enemy at the same time. What? I blocked it! Did you just die? Thank you. So where to now? Okay. Oh, I got sigil upgrades. More damage. More damage. Let's go back.
What's that?
What's what? Oh! It's your death! So where am I supposed to go? Oh, yeah. What? What? No! What? Who's shooting at me? Oh. Then where? Okay.
You think the infidel has a chance?
Just die. How many are there? Okay. Now we can get the chance to explore. There's nothing to scavenge. Awesome. Let's go here. This is this house. Reminds me of a little bit of Silent Hill. Of the creepiness. Should have taken the dagger. That would have helped us in close combat. But there's nothing to scavenge. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I'm in the wrong place. At the wrong time, probably, as well. What? Want me to... What? But... I can't go there. Oh, we got the reliquary already.
This is disturbing. Shax discovered a way to siphon my reliquaries.
What's he doing with it?
He's using the power to create his undead army. But your braces can cleanse the reliquaries and break his connection.
Sounds good to me.
Corruption. Phase. Delirium. What was this? Necromancy sounds awesome. Oh, tear him apart. That sounds awesome. Phase kind of like reminds me of like phase locking from Borderlands. Sure, let's take it.
Oh, it's you. What have I got to look forward to?
I found a second reliquary deeper in the mountains. Odds are Shax has access to that one too. Better get moving.
Let's get...
He died and made you wrath.
Yeah. We don't need fire. Let's test out. What was it? Bess? Faze. Oh, that's awesome. Oh my god, that did it so much damage. Oh. Well, I'm not two-shotting them anymore. Is that a necromancer? Nope. Let's go. Is it? Yep, found it. Let's take this one first. And let's watch this one.
What's going on? Where are my subjects?
My lord, someone's butchering our men. Another two squads wiped out and the villagers gone. There must be an army.
Deploy your men into the mousetraps. We can lose no more time. The indigenous tribes there can view my devices.
At once, Preceptor.
Alrighty then. I think this is a good place to cut an episode. Oh, no, it is not. No, it's not. No, it's not. I was just about to take a little break.
Just what you need.
Yep. Let's kill these dudes first. Better. Okay, I think this is a good place to cut an episode for YouTube. If you're watching the stream, then we are continuing shortly. Okay, if you like this content, please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks.